across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. DJ Atomica here, cutting in with a reminder that there are 50 hidden cameras all over Paradise, set up to record those monster air moments. Jump past all 50 cameras and, well, I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise. Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license. This is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license.
Thank you.
DJ Atomica here, broadcasting from my luxurious Crash FM studio on the corner of 7th and Hamilton. Let me describe the scene from my window. I see eight guys heading south down Hamilton towards the neighborhood. The guy in the figure slammed the last place dude into a bus. Yeah, he's gonna feel that in the morning. This is a road rage, a takedown battle fought all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins. Road rage. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. We'll be right back. takedown target to get a mark on your license. Yeah, the end of a road rage isn't always pretty, but you gotta think of them as battle scars, a mark of honor. So take your old pal Atomica's advice and get back into the fight. It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. High def, baby. It's the only way to play. Now, you gotta get your colors right, though, or the sheen on your pearlescent paint job just won't look right. Use the screen brightness option, or, you know, just do what I do and pay a guy called Gordon to get it perfect for you. Atomica, out. Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target. The Carson and Bennett Hot Rod Coupe is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. I was watching some Burnout Elite guys do a stunt run yesterday, and boy, can they really nail it every time. One guy had learned every jump, every roll, every drift, and he took his car from one side of paradise to the other in a single run. Think you can beat that? Yeah, I'd like to see. The takedown target is set. Let battle commence. takedown target to get a mark on your license.
Thank you.
Flash FM bringing you more hot news about a vicious chase on the streets of Paradise City. Someone seems to have ticked off the wrong guys. My advice? Run, baby, run. It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target.
Thank you.
Time for our Crash FM problem slot with Dr. Atomica. Dear Doc, I can only boost when my bar is full. I want boost all the time. Yours, Gary. Well, Gary, shut your whining yap and get yourself a car with aggression or stunt boost. The doctor is most definitely in at Crash FM. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. Takedown target is set. Let battle commence. takedown target to get a mark on your license. At Crash FM, we've got a saying that goes, float like a fastback, sting like an SUV. You gotta choose the right tool for the job. Then you gotta batter the daylights out of anything with wheels still on it. Parking is boring. No one likes parking, right? Wrong. I saw a car re-park into a space going about 100 miles per hour. That's how we do things in Paradise City. This is DJ Atomica, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Carson and Bennett Hot Rod Coupe has been delivered to your junkyard. It's road rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. We'll be right back. Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target. This is DJ Atomica, and I'm getting reports on the outcome of what appears to have been a nasty case of road rage. Looks like the auto repairs are gonna be busy for quite some time. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. We'll be right back. gonna have those times when you just can't make a jump. Sometimes you just need a better run at it. Sometimes you need a better car. I mean, you can't expect to rule the road in that heap you started in, can you? DJ Atomica bringing you the facts of life on Crash FM. Target is set. Let battle commence.